Snake's not here yet. You know, this is really getting old, isn't it? Snake's not here yet. So hey. I'm going to have to do the show by myself.
Excuse me.
Good evening, everyone.
I'm here.
Snake, really? You know, I was just going to do this one alone this year, because every year you show up late. I mean, last year with sending all those other people in your place, and then what was that a few years ago? What was that you did? Came in your pajamas?
First of all, the first time in the pajamas, that was right after a mission. You gave me very small notice. I wasn't ready. That's my fault. But the second time, I needed a vacation. Do you know how hard it is to get beat up for 4 years, getting slammed on here, slammed there, getting hit in the face, and having them laugh at you about it? That hurts.
Oh, Snake. Snake, you don't think I went through the same exact thing when I was training? Snake,
Here we go again.
The olden days, when I was training, I mean, we got knocked down.
Knocked down on rocks.
We went
on
the edge of the stage.
Hey, stage.
Fine. Just let me at least introduce the masquerade.
Come on, you've been introducing it for the past 2 years.
I kind of like introducing it. I'm your host, the boss, and that's Naked Snake. He's sort of a host. And before we get our show underway and showcase all of the fabulous costumes and skits our entrants are about to bring on the stage, I would like to acknowledge a few fantastic people for their help in bringing you tonight's masquerade. It's mine! I was reading that.
Just let go. Stop it!
Fine. You read it.
Thank you.
But know this, Snake. You are not yet ready to do this masquerade on your own.
Our workmanship judges, judging the costumes up close and personal backstage, are Ramona Taylor and Karen DeGuire of the St. Louis Costumers Guild. Sitting at this table right in front of you are the presentation judges, Andrea and Dark Dolls, and...
Let me do it. So, we also have our presentation judges who are sitting at that table there. We have Dan and Jillian Coglin. Samurai Dan and Jillian, and as we said, Andrea from Dark Dolls, and we'd like to pick an audience judge. So here's what I need you to do. I need you to check underneath your chair, because I'm looking for a little sticker of a puppy dog, and if you have that sticker, I need you to come up here. So reach under your chair, see if you got a puppy dog sticker.
It's just like a tag.
I know where it is, and I know someone's sitting in that seat. Maybe it's fallen on the floor under your chair. I know someone is sitting in that seat, and I also know that they're not reaching under their chair. As I see them not reaching under their chair.
I looked, but... Is it...
If there's one thing I can't stand, it's a lost puppy.
Boss, is it under the chair or on the floor?
It should be stuck to the bottom of the chair.
I see. Now that makes sense.
All right, well, it's that person right there.
Oh, someone else.
I think it's the guy there that isn't reaching under his chair. I'm fairly certain he's got the puppy dog sticker. You're supposed to have it. That's the chair I put it on, unless the hotel came by and took it off. Would you like to be the audience judge? Would you like to be the audience judge, or would you like to delegate it to someone else? All right. You want to be the audience judge? All right. So why don't you join the judges' table there, pull up a chair. There are judging sheets ready for you. There should be pens. And what is your name? That's Carol. Everybody. give Kara a round of applause.
Entry number two in the beginner class, Link from Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past.
Oh, yeah.
From The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past, costume worn by Grant Clark.
Snake.
Please stop doing that.
You know I'm better at reading them.
What are you saying?
I'm saying it's my turn.
Here we go.
Enough of this! I've been doing this for 4 years. I won a Medal of Valor, for God's sake. You know what? Forget it. I'm done. Quit!
Oh, no.
Well, his loss. Entry number three in the novice class. Prince Endymion from Sailor Moon. And Gatomon from Digimon. number 5 in the master class. Ken Ichijoji, Davis Motomiya, and Karikamiya and Gatomon from Digimon. Costumes worn by Leah Powers as Ken, Erica Bradshaw as Davis, Desiree Ross as Kari, and Evie Todd as Gatomon. Hmm. Costumes made by Leah Powers. And next we have entry number 6 in the novice class. Alfred Jones from Italia, the sexy people. Oh, wait, Dave's trying to start himself. I just gotta notice that one of the people had to move to the end of the masquerade. Entry number 8 in the master class. Iroha from Samurai Showdown. Novice class, Strelitzia from Pet Shop of Horrors. Jennifer Von Bergen. And you like how I did that there?
Yeah.
Sort of appeared on the other side of the stage? Pretty clever, huh? I am clever. All right. Well, next week. Oh, no. Snake, what are you reading? What are you reading? The abridged version? Snake.
It gets to the point.
Oh dear.
Well, I hope you got the point. You're good, Snake. How did you get so good?
Mr. Sound. Roll the montage. But you have to beat me first. challenge accepted.
And next up we have entry number 11 in the beginner class, Crown Simon Petrikov from Adventure Time.
Just you and me in the wreckage of the world. That must be so confusing for a little girl. And I know you need me here with you, but I'm losing myself. And I'm afraid you're going to lose me, too. This magic keeps me alive, but it's making me crazy. And I know I need to save you. But who's gonna save me? Please forgive me for whatever I do when I don't remember you. Marceline, I can feel myself slipping away. I can't remember what it made me say. I remember that I saw you frown. I swear it wasn't me, it was the crown. This magic keeps me alive, but it's making me crazy. And I know I need to save you, but who's gonna save me? Please forgive me for whatever I do. When I don't remember you. Simon.
Thank you.
novice class, calm from bleach, costume worn and made by Miranda Kling. And next we have entry number 14 in the beginner class, Emily Elizabeth from Clifford the Big Red Dog. Was entry number. No. Yeah, Snake's not even worthy of being in this masquerade, guys. Until he beats me, he's not going to be worth anything around here. And next we have entry number 17 in the journeyman class.
This sucks. Never-ending match. All right, ring the damn bell. Hold on, I'm sorry, but I really don't want to see another stupid sword fight.
Are you kidding me?
And go!
Robot boy! Oh, hell no.
Lost one of the wireless microphones. So if anyone's seen it, someone has it back there. All right, so that's coming up here. Sorry, we needed it. All right, that was entry number 17 in the Journeyman class. Lord of the Ring, featuring, and you can blame that bit of insanity on all these people, Rachel Wildermuth, Olivia Judd, Beth Moore, Meg O'Connor, Jared Thornhill, and Alex Kemper. Let's hear it again for them. So I've decided to let Snake read the next one. He's been good, and he needs some practice. I think he can handle that.
Thank you. Entry number 18 in the beginner class, Shaggy Rogers from Scooby-Doo. Entry number 18 in the beginner class, Shaggy Rogers from Scooby-Doo, costumes worn by Justin Kennan.
All of the costumes were worn by Justin Kennan, including the dog. And next we have entry number 19 in the beginner class, Genderbent Edward Elric and Gary Blue Rose. We've had a switch here, sorry. We're going to be doing entry number 7 that had to scratch before. So entry number 7 in the novice class, Chiron from Legends. Number 7 from the novice class, Chiron from Legends, costume worn and made by Ashley Dixon. And now we return to our regularly scheduled Genderbent Edward Elric and Gary Blue Rose. Entry at 19. Entry number 21 in the master class. 21? 21.
Typo.
22, wait, no, this one. The one that's got a star beside it.
That's a star? Whatever.
You can't criticize my drawing skills if I can't criticize your pronunciation skills.
Touché. Entry number 20 in the beginner class, Steampunk Abby from NCIS. Thank you. is entry number 20 in the beginner class. Steampunk Abby from NCIS. Costume worn by Cheryl McKibben.
And now we have entry number 21 in the master class. Dear Father.
I currently lead the Black Magic Club. I've been trying to increase member involvement, but my lack of social skills has somewhat impaired my efforts. Therefore, I am trying to make acquaintances outside of my current social circle. Unfortunately, things have not been going as planned. What seems to be the problem, Kaoru? You. I don't even want to see you. Do you know what you've done? Can you be more specific? You killed my brother! Just look at him! The potion you gave him didn't work at all. His cold has just gotten worse. He's only mostly dead. I can fix that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Have a taste of your own medicine. Now go suck an elf. So, Father, as per your suggestion, I've tried using our immense fortune to buy them presents. There were unintended consequences.
So I went to Willy Wonka's place because I thought he was real. It turns out he wasn't.
Good afternoon, Wonkazuka-senpai. And, you? I bought you some candy.
What is it?
Black licorice from the finest black magic store. Do you like it?
Mitsukuni, wait.
However, Father, I have fostered a healthy partnership with at least one person.
Do you have it?
But of course.
Excellent. As always, Nekozawa. Your payment, as requested.
When all else failed, I turned to my truest friend, Black Magic. Tamaki, perfect timing. I've just finished. Drink this. Does that count? What about you? Well, Father, though I've been through trials and tribulations, I may have more friends than I thought. Your son, Umehito.
Did somebody say black magic?
Dear Father.
weird.
Well, next is entry number 22 in the novice class, Kyrie from Kingdom Hearts 2.
Number 23 in the master class, Blair from Soul Eater. Class, Blair from Soul Eater, costume worn by Diana.
And next, we have entry number 24 in the beginner class, Masao Inaba from Persona, Mark Danced Crazy.
Thank you.
That was entry number 24 in the beginner class. Masao Inaba from Persona, costume worn by Logan Landolt. This is our next to last entry. Entry number 25 in the master class. Victorian Alice Kirkland from Axis Powers Italia.
Entry number 25 in the master class, Victorian Alice Kirkland from Axis Powers Italia, costume made and worn by Crystal Norton. Entry number 26 in the beginner class, Aegon Targaryen. In a world of fire and ice, from the land of the Westeros comes the first lord of the Seven Kingdoms, the Rider of Dragons, His Majesty, King Aegon Targaryen! Song of Fire and Ice.
And now that is the end of the masquerade, but stick around. We have several other things going on, and first we are going to be doing a photo run. So if you want to take photos of these wonderful costumes, we're going to be doing that in just a moment. So stick around for that. And also we have, just so that you guys know, coming up in the next hour, we have, right after the photo run, the entries into the Iron Mini Boss competition. We have the AMV contest winners. We have the Pony Modding contest photo display. And we have a special presentation of the Pon 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 dance. So, Snake, are you ready? This is your last chance. I see you're taking this seriously.
Thank you.
forgotten. Wanna go for a drink?
Yeah, sure.
Gin and tonic?
I hate gin and tonic.
On you?